Hey guys, today I'll be solving this Rubik's Cube with the help of this stopwatch. Alright, I think it was something around 68 or something. But yeah, 56 seconds. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe for more videos, and see you in another attempt. Bye.